fellas been pressing you for your number. I like to get your number. So, you do get some time, you know, talking to me.
I can tell you many ways I say I love you. There comes a time. Put no girl before you. Would you please make up your mind? Girl, you look surprised. I got conversation. You ain't checking all the kids I swing with. What's going on, man? This is Afi King. I know I fucking can't sing. I'm playing around, man. I got personality, just so y'all be trying to tell me. I know where you can get some singing lessons at. I'm fucking joking, okay? But this drop is the top five get the panty drops. So this is the disclaimer. So for one, I'm going to tell y'all one thing. You know, I'm pushing 40. I'm an OG. So, this is the difference. This is a disclaimer, like I said. The difference is this. Like, y'all know I'm a Prince fan, for instance. So, you're going to think Prince is going to be on this list. He not. Or, where's Teddy? They're going to say, where's Teddy Pendergrass? Where's Earth, Wind, and Fire? Where's Izzy Brothers? All that shit's cool, right? But the purpose of this drop is all these are complete albums. So each one of these albums that I tell you are albums that you can play front to back. You don't have to play a song. You just start from the beginning and you just let it play. Okay? So what I'm trying to tell you is there's music that I play for women who I already invested in, already fucked with. So if I mess with a woman and I put on Prince, she know it's about to go down. But the thing is you got to have a little finesse game. So you can't always make your intentions obvious. You feel what I'm saying? If you have a woman come through and you're playing Teddy Pendergrass, the first thing she's going to think is, oh, he trying to hit. You know what I'm saying? So you don't always want it to be that. So this is just setting the tone. You know what I'm saying? So you can smash. Now, these are albums. These are albums that I play, and they're 100%. I've never played any of these albums and not got no ass. This is for the new chicks, though. So when you do Netflix and chill, you want to... Your Netflix and chills are not come over and watch a movie. Your Netflix and chills should be... Come over, I'm going to cook for you. Or, I'm going to pick you up, y'all go to the grocery store, pick out things together, and they cook for you at the house. So either you cooking for them, or you going over there and she cooking for you. Whichever one you pick. So these are setting the tone. So I'm not going to put, yeah, I know Jodeci does it, but see, that's what I'm saying. You play certain music to have romance with your women and finesse. But some of them are for ladies that you're dealing with currently. And these are the ones that you play for new chicks. When they come over, you had this in the background. You had your incense burning. You had your lights dim, that type of shit. So the first one is, as you just heard, it's Usher. Title Usher, you see I didn't put Confessions. Y'all thought I was going to be Confessions. No, see, this is the thing. Some stuff is too go-to. It's too predictable. Usher's first album was the most fire album. The reason why it didn't sell like that is because he was 15 talking too much shit. And, you know what I'm saying? It was just too much. So, that one, that song that I played... That's one of the songs that he had a video for. Y'all might recognize that one. So that one's called The Many Ways. So the first one, yes, Usher, titled Usher. It's just called Usher. And it had the one y'all really know is All the Time I Think of You, Holding On to Someone New. That's the one. Don't Make Me Lose My Mind. That's the song y'all probably know, if y'all don't know the one I just played. Okay, so that's the first one. Now, the second one that I'm going to play for you, this isn't my favorite song. I'm just trying to kind of give you a recollect of, if you're not familiar, then you may be able to recognize it by the content. You know, I'm trying to play this, and it, you know how it goes, y'all. Y'all ever notice whenever y'all trying to show somebody something like a video on your phone, you can look at the shit all day, and then just so happens that when you really want to show somebody something, this shit takes a million years to load. You know what I'm saying? But the second one, surprisingly, is Glenn Lewis. If you don't know who Glenn Lewis is, it's Don't You Forget It. That's him. Dark-skinned guy with a little twist. His album, you can play from front to back. No problem. No problem at all. And you will get the draws. And it's funny because this shit is so routine that it's certain songs that when they come on, I know where I should be advanced at in the date by what song it's on. That's expert level game right there. So just from the pace of the album, I know where the date's escalating at. You understand what I'm saying? So that's the first one. Yeah, so World Outside of My Window, Glenn Lewis is the second one. I'm trying to get this shit to play. You know, it's raw game, so we one take shit. If we fuck up, we just keep going. You know. But, yeah, that album is going to get you all the ass, man. Just put it on. You know what I'm saying? Just the whole introduction. It's just fire. Matter of fact, let me see. Because this is going to piss me off. Okay, here we go, man. I'm sorry about that. I apologize. Blame it on YouTube. Y'all know that you're trying to shut me down. They know I'm trying to get y'all this game. And they're like, man, quit giving them all this game, man. It's a feminist society. We don't want y'all to know this. That's why they're doing it. But that's the second one. Now, the third one is we got Usher. We got Glenn Lewis. Chico DeBarge. Shit to be pissing me off. Womp womp. Come on, man. Hey, I don't give a fuck, man. Fuck it. This should be fun for me. You know, so whatever. So, yeah, Glenn Lewis, World Outside My Window. And this is not a song I wanted to play, but if y'all hear him, if y'all hear how he goes, how he sings, let me let y'all hear him. See, when this song come on, I done already fucked. This is like when he laid up, like, oh, you know how that feeling. And then this shit just be playing. This is already, you hear it? Let me play one of his songs that I like, though, because I don't even like this one. That's the finished song. I done already fucked at that point. You know what I'm saying? That's after the whole thing. But, yeah, Glenn Lewis, World Outside My Window. It's a fire drop. Third one is D'Angelo. Y'all know D'Angelo, right? This is... This is some game for y'all youngsters. See, this is what y'all gonna automatically think. D'Angelo Brown Sugar. That's the album. So the thing about it is, okay, this is how it goes. If you're young and you're messing with an older chick, she's going to give you some ass just on the fact that you know this stuff. She's going to be excited, like, ooh, how you know about that? If you're old and you play it for a new chick, she's going to choose because you're putting her on to it. And if you guys are the same age, then you guys are putting each other on to it. So either if she's older, she's going to be happy that you know about it. If she's younger, you're putting her on to it. So either way, you're all good. You know what I'm saying? But I would hope that y'all know this song. This is Brown Sugar. Y'all don't know this one? This ain't even my favorite song on the album. But let y'all hear a little bit. Y'all know this, don't y'all? Baby, I shouldn't. And my name is Brown Sugar. Constantly. Black Burgundy. You know what that means. That means he high. So, yeah, Brown Sugar, complete album. My favorite song on that one is Cruising. Actually, that's my favorite song on that one. So, we got Glenn Lewis, World Outside My Window. We got D'Angelo, Brown Sugar. And we have Usher. And it's titled Usher. So that's three of them right there. Now the next one is Chico DeBarge. Chico DeBarge, you know, he was a part of DeBarge and all that. And he had the hit song, It's Igging Me, Baby. And Life Is No Guarantee. But this album is fire. You put it on, you don't have to skip any songs at all. You don't have to skip zero songs. You just let it play. And when you get real good at this shit, you rinse and repeat it. Because once you get real good at this shit, you'll be able to gauge the escalation of the date by the song. You know? So this right here I'm playing is, This is the remix of No Guarantee with Joe. This one was cool, but I'll let y'all hear. Come on, Chico. Y'all remember this? Nah, 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 nah. No guarantees. See, this was the remix. That was the remix to it. The original one is a soft joint. So I want y'all to go to YouTube or go to iTunes, and you can preview all these albums, and then you can just listen to them all the way through. And if you just skip the songs, the composition of these songs, you can tell that they knew exactly what they was doing. Because I swear it really escalates. It escalates as you're doing shit. If you start right when it come on, your shit's gonna escalate. It's crazy. So just, yeah, you pick, it don't matter if you're young or old. Now, see, the thing is, if you mess with hood rats and they, like, turn that fucking soft-ass shit off, then, you know, that's not the right thing. You know. So, the next one, y'all know this song. If y'all know this song, get the fuck off my page. I'm gonna just let it play. I'm gonna pull it up for y'all. But this isn't, trying to read these texts, man. I'm sorry, man. I get text messages. I get DMs, getting Gmails, notifications. I be trying to do too much shit at y'all, man. I'm so out of gas right now. I apologize for y'all players. But, I mean, that's just my life right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm chasing the bag. I'm chasing my success. I'm on my purpose. You know, and I try to share my time with y'all as well. But definitely next, Rated X. That is fire. That's a fire album. You put that on from front to back. You don't have to skip no songs. Go to it. Y'all tell me which ones y'all know. And y'all tell me which ones y'all familiar with. You know, like this. Had a lot of plans for us this evening. Why don't you just come over to my place? Let me see. Let me see. Don't that just sound like a bitch taking her clothes off to that shit? I know it do. Because they do it all the time. Y'all know this song, though. I gotta be real with you, baby. I
just gotta let you know.
Just gotta let you know. The part that I want. Butter, baby. What is born is butter, baby. So y'all go check out these albums, man. Let me do a recap for y'all. Each one of these albums is front to back. You don't have to have your favorite song. Don't let the radio hits fool you. It's better songs than the ones that came out with videos or that I played. I'm just trying to play songs that y'all may be familiar with. So number one, we're going to go backwards. Next, Rated Next. Cop that album. Rated Next. Next, Rated Next. Because you got to make sure you get the right ones, too. You guys will get the right artist and the wrong album. Okay, Next, Rated Next. Glenn Lewis, World Outside My Window. Usher, titled Usher. His name is the same name as the album. Chico DeBarge, Long Time No See. And, damn, what was the other one? What was the last one? We got Usher, Glenn Lewis, Chico DeBarge, D'Angelo. Man, y'all pay attention. I remember what the other one was. Fuck that shit. I'm not going to go drive myself crazy trying to remember this shit. Y'all been listening for 20 minutes. Y'all should have been writing this shit down the whole time anyway. Thanks for the love, support. Support to the Patreon. Support to the Instagram, subscribe, Dominant Mindset of Raw Game, Instagram, Dominant Mind Raw Game on here, Mr. King Fee 101 Gmail for 101 consoles, man, peace.